Farming Forecaster is it's a decision support tool for graziers that for the first time brings together real-time information around soil moisture, predicted pasture availability and livestock performance, as well as local weather data into one single platform and bringing that information together so it's at farmers' fingertips.
Hi, I'm Andrew Rolfe. I'm a sheep producer in the Monaro. We're currently 40 kilometres south of Cooma. Behind me here is a soil moisture probe involved in the Farming Forecaster. This moisture probe measures the soil moisture at 10 centimetres, 20, 40 and 60. Also temperatures at those depths, while also measuring rainfall. It's been very helpful in making decisions. It's been here for approximately a year. So we're just coming out of a rip-roaring drought. So in the autumn, it helped me make decisions knowing that I didn't have much moisture availability about purchasing additional fodder. And in the spring, the past month, it's given me the confidence to seeing that we had moisture available to bring that stock back from adjustment and make decisions around stocking rate.
Hi, I'm Phil Graham from Graham Advisory in Yasser, New South Wales. For livestock producers, confidence is a critical thing in their decision making. The beauty with the Farming Forecaster is now producers are getting information they never had before. You can see the soil moisture probe, so you're getting a picture of the moisture under the soil. You couldn't see that. And then you're getting projections of what might happen in the next 3 to 4 months, so you're getting an indication of potential risk. That's going to improve people's confidences in the decisions they make.
Protecting our pastures and soils is critical because they're the engine driver for the future. So the program provides us with an output about the risks associated with changes in ground cover over the next 3 months.
I'm Dave Ward, you're here at Spring Ponds, which is southeast of Goulburn in the Southern Tablelands District. We use the soil moisture and look at the soil moisture profile all the time, but also it's really handy to link that in, you know, to go into the pasture growth detail and just looking through that 3 months out and sort of seeing where you're going to go with your soil moisture. If it continues on the track you're at, that your pasture growth will be up there and you can sort of make some management and grazing decisions on that pretty well. I think being able to just have a look in the paddock, or if you're up at Bungendore and you're wondering what's happening at home, you can just get on your mobile and see all the information you want to.
The tool has benefit to producers, but it also has benefit to advisors. A producer might look at two or three sites around their locality, so they're getting an idea of what's happening in their area, whereas an advisor might end up looking at 20 or 30 sites and seeing what's happening in a region. So this tool is providing advice and confidence to a whole range of the industry, just not producers.
Farming Forecaster really is a significant advancement for the grazing industry. We encourage you to go online, have a look for yourself, farmingforecaster.com.au. Thank you.